Hey there, YouTubers. This is Steve Areno, and I'm back, and I'm back with the cave. I'm back with the cave, which I'm having a whole lot of fun with. So my 360 crashed at the very end of the last episode, but we're back, and we're gonna do this again. Let's go! I'm just gonna go. And so far, I have to say, I'm kind of enjoying this game a whole lot. A whole lot. All right, okay. Let me see if I can. Alright, I got this dynamite in the flame, and we're gonna drop it right here, and we're gonna run. I hope that worked. Alright, come on now. Yeah. So we're in the carnival, and if I am correct, that's some carnival music from hell here, man.
She
Oh, I can't get down!
You know, the hillbilly carries a torch for her. If only she would finally notice him. They could marry and live happily ever after
Yep.
with a house full of little Bill Hillies. Ugh.
Yeah, little Bill Hillies. Hey, I'm about as tall as you are now. You want that red teddy bear. What the hell? Fuck. Oh, hey, look, a
Any
red
bear hanging in that prize booth
pink.
looks remarkably like what the amazing two-legged lady desires most. Perhaps the hillbilly can win enough tickets to buy it for her. Then
Well,
this
yeah.
adorable story can have its happy ending.
Yeah, oh yeah. I like happy endings. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Hey, a ticket. I'll take that. Cool. Now what? So I need four tickets. Four tickets. Test your strength. No, why would that little bitty dunking booth? Dunking booth. Hey, there is. Okay. I'll need one of them with me. Hey, but if I somebody come my way. Oh, hey. I'm getting dunked. I'm getting dunked. Woohoo! And I got a ticket. Three. Not what I meant to do. Let's check the. See, it's the mallet. The mallet can't do anything. Okay. Hogging all the fame. God. Jeez. Man. Isn't that just typical? But look like. Can I? I'm gonna go back down. Lady? Oh, yeah. So, I feel like you couldn't quite do this if you didn't have the hillbilly. So maybe the game pipe valve nut. Oh. Oh, just the neglected child. That's real sad. Real sad. Nobody loves me. The kind of a. Why are all the men gingers? Just swimming. That's what we're doing. Nope, not that way. Un momento. My YouTubers, I have to let my dog in from the balcony. It's very important that she comes in. Okay. Well, maybe not close the door all the way because the cat's still out there. Okay. All right. We're back. Sorry about that. And now the cat wants in as well. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Come on. Oh, come on, you two. Being like that. So it's like 25 degrees outside in Austin, Texas, and yeah, I don't feel like going back and forth with the door, and I don't feel like leaving the door open. I just want them to come in or go out. They want to go outside. It's daytime, but they want to go outside. That's fine. That's just fine.
Step right up and have your weight guessed. If I'm wrong, you get a ticket redeemable for a prize. You
oh, yeah?
The most. Ugly or handsome, I can get your weight, and I'm never wrong.
Oh, I gotta hit the button.
My best guess is 175. Right again.
Huh.
You lose.
I wouldn't have guessed 175.
You weigh 175.
Okay, alright.
Right again. You lose.
Alright, okay. Let's get off of there. I have a feeling. And they're good jumpers, that he is going to guess the right weight.
You guys have never failed me. Step on the platform and get your weight guessed.
Lucy, stop.
My best guess is 100.
No, leave that alone. Keep going.
Right again. You lose.
Just a moment. My YouTubers, I'm very sorry. We're having technical difficulties, and by technical difficulties, I mean we're having difficulties with the animals. One moment, I'll be right back. So I probably cut that. Yeah. Okay.
114. Right again.
Between the both of them, they're 114, but the hillbilly's 175. All right, adventurer lady, let's do this. Yeah, sorry about that. Having just issues with the animals right now. I don't know what the hell the problem is.
Fat or thin, I can guess your weight within 0 pounds. Your weight is exactly 142. Right again. You lose.
Okay.
My best guess is 317. Right again. You lose.
This is rigged.
Your weight is exactly 431. Right again. You lose.
Screw you guys. What's over here? Whoops. I need a fuse, huh? That's what that box is, right? Yes, that's a fuse box. It's an empty fuse box. What a barbell. What do we... We can't pick that up. Yeah. Here I come. I'm gonna lift that barbell. I'm gonna do it. Who's this? Let's go down here first.
Will now dazzle your mind with the most amazing disappearing act ever performed. Pay close attention to the cupcake.
Ooh, but I want that cupcake. Can I have it?
By the county of Rutherford and the surrounding incorporated areas, I pronounce you
What? Holy! He's completely lost. He just doesn't care. Just no. Oh, but I can have that invisible cupcake. Oh. Get your weight guessing. Okay. I'm holding this cupcake. Oh, crap. Never wrong. Crap. Okay. All right. I think I figured that out just by being a freaking retard. Make this cupcake here disappear.
Magnifico the Magnificent will perform an encore of his world-renowned disappearing act. Presto Magnifico!
This giant cupcake, I'll take it. Then I'll eat it.
Vain or humble, you
can't... Do it.
317. Right again.
Oh.
You lose.
Get out of here, cupcake. Now what? No? Okay. Got this here. Exotic clothed dancers. Carnies. Hey, the sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. Oh, but I can't. And I can't. What I can't. Well, there's no ticket thing in. I have an idea. Oh. I'm gonna make this weight disappear.
Mind numbing and has nothing to do with selling pigs. Now you see it. Now you don't. Don't try this at home. Magnifico!
I get it. Yeah, oh yeah. Let's see if this works. Damn, cupcake.
Step right up and have your way. You weigh 317. I win again. Hey, that's not possible. I always guess right.
Yeah. Guess what, buddy? Guess what? I'm gonna drop this here weight right on your foot. Give me that ticket. My ticket. This way? Okay, yeah. I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. What is that? I'll have to go to it. Let's go this way. Wheel of Misfortune. Oh, you know what? So, this is the color picker.
And the color is red.
Red.
Better luck next time.
Okay. Do it again.
And the color is blue. Better luck next time.
Another rigged game, I can tell already.
And the color is blue.
Yep, Yep, that's pretty. Yep. That's just what I thought. It's all right. Tell you what, I'll figure this out. Okay. These is my people. Get this here wrench. Oh. Okay. Let's get off of that. I don't know what that just did. I know. I don't know. Did I just go this way? What's this way? Oh, it's these guys. I'm here. This. Yeah, nothing's happening. Wow. Okay. Do that again. No. Pick that fuse. No, what do you... Oh, there's no fuse there. Just another empty fuse box. Okay.
Guess the color chosen by 100% random and win the ticket.
Oh, wait. I don't want to go that way because this is where he's already there. There's nothing else there. I feel like I need to leave him here. Okay, so there's nothing else down there. Okay, alright. Go this way. And there... What was... Hi, kids. Oh, and just the... But that's empty too, man. I'm freaking... Okay. Okay, so it seems like I'm... Oh, crap. It seems like I'm turning the power off. Right? So let's turn the power off. Right now. Yeah. Okay, maybe I don't have to turn the power off. Let's do that. Just gotta jump on. Yeah! Oh, hey. Cool. You what? Isn't that the same guy from the last... Okay. You guys fail. Woof! Okay, the music. Hey, let's maybe turn the power off. It looks like it's on. Well, I got this figured out, I tell you what. Yeah. And drop into that. Okay. Shouldn't that turn on? No? Okay.
Your most valuable treasure can be found in friendship.
What? Okay, thanks for the fortune cookie, huh?
Zavatar sees nothing.
Zavatar. Wah.
Try again later.
All right. Let's go to that other fuse box. Oh, no! Okay. Turn this here off. Whoa. Whoa, alright, check it out. Check out these exotic clothed dancers, man, check them out. You better hold that guy back. Dude, put your tongue back in your mouth, man. With you. Alright, let's do this. Which way do I... That's Wheel of Misfortune. Guess your weight. Yeah, keep going down. Nope, this way. Right? Do it! Hooah! Give me that! No, give me that. No! Yeesh. Alright, one ticket left, and it's gonna be from the Wheel of Misfortune. But what the hell? How do I do it? Seriously. Cupcake. Wait, what's that? Is that where I came up? What is that? No, this is this guy. What is that? Have I already been there? Yeah, I've already been here. Crap. Oh! Maybe? Woman, get out of my way. Yeah, okay. Alright. Okay, go up here. Wheel of... Yes.
Guess the color and win a ticket. It's only three colors.
Get out of there. Oh, it's been spinning.
Better luck next time.
Huh.
And the color is...
Nope.
Better luck next time.
Your friendship. Oh wait, are you still on? No. Jeez. Sheesh. See any other place. Oh, he said come back later, so yeah, let's do that. We'll see if that comes back. Let's do it.
Greed is a path that leads to poverty of the soul.
Okay. Holy crap. Gosh, I got nothing.
By 100% random means and win the ticket. Red. The Despite it being statistically impossible, we have a winner.
Okay.
Our only ticket, so we're closing down for the night. Get out of here, scram.
In a triumph of love and teamwork, our friends
managed
to lie, cheat, and steal their way to 5 tickets and a pink bear. Now to snatch the prize and profess our undying love for the two-legged lady.
I have no idea how I did that. No idea. It must have just been some sort of sequence thing. Put that in there. Give me that teddy bear. Oh no, this is my teddy bear. Oh wait, no, I want... I'm gonna go get this here pretty lady. Oh yeah. Aww.
Apparently, what the amazing two-legged lady desires most is a man of ordinary strength.
Whoa.
Came so close to true love.
What the?
To have it snatched away by a rival who couldn't lift his own shadow if it went on a diet.
And there are hay bales here? Hay bales? Hay bales. Hey. No. There's a lighter. How do I... What am I missing? I need 1 ticket. Hey! I'll put that right there. Take that lighter.
Is the right cure for a broken heart.
Set this hay bale on fire. Get out of here. Oh, crap. Jeez. Okay. I'll take that. Yeah, I have an idea. But I don't have an idea. Oh, jeez. Gosh. Oh, wait. Get up there now, lady. Where are those kids at? They're just still standing there, I guess, with the strong guy. Got it. Got this. We're gonna go down. Oh, no, dang it. So that's a cannon. Was that it? Am I? Huh? Is that? Did I do it? I don't know. Alright. Oh no, no. I want it to be him. Such a strange power. Like, why is it that the hillbilly can hold his breath for a really long time? I'm sure someone will have an answer. It's because he's a hunter. He's used to, you know, hunting out. Oh, I'll put that down. I don't need that no more. Oh, yeah. Here I come. Give me that lighter. Yeah, it's not working anymore. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Wow.
To have never loved at all. He had clearly never met this group.
Wow, this is dark. Oh my gosh. How do I... Wow. The hay bale's still... Whoa! Let's get out of here, guys. That's alright, that happens every day, it ain't no big thing. You know, it just is what it is. You guys wanna not die. Well, I tell you what, guys, I think I'm going to call it here. We've been recording for a little over half an hour, so yeah. We'll come back to you in the next video with something else, eh? Eh? Huh? Huh? What? Huh? This has been Steve Farino. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. Give me a subscribe. Share it with your friends. Share it with your loved ones, your partners. And, yeah. That's kind of all I got for right now, guys. This is Steve Farino, and I'm signing out. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.